You're watching themegamactv, Hong Kong's premier YouTube channel for the latest and greatest in consumer electronics. It's Henry here, and we have a review today of the Joby Gorillamobile for the 3G and 3GS. Joby are the makers of the infamous Gorillapod that we've all seen around. It's the tripod full of little ball joints that you virtually put this on any surface. So they've come out with this new product. It's called the Gorillamobile for the 3G and 3GS. They also have a standard Gorillamobile without the iPhone 3G case. So this is the retail packaging. It's available at joby.com for $39.95. Pretty cool retail packaging. It's got this nice screen inside. So what you get in the box is the Gorillamobile ball joint, little tripod itself. You get the nice soft touch matte black scratch resistant iPhone case adapter. You also get an adapter for standard tripod adapter for cameras, digital cameras. And you get two of these adhesive adapters. You want to stick anything on here. Talk about more about this later. So again, this is a ball joint tripod. The legs are full of ball joints, and it's a completely swivelable, rotatable. And the idea behind this is that you would be able to clip this on virtually any surface. You can put this on some rails, like I have it here, and shoot photos and videos from the 21st floor all the way down to the ground. You can have your iPhone hanging off your apartment there. Pretty cool. Also, you know, as you can see in the picture here, you just put this on a rail, and if you want to go hiking or anything, you can put this on a rock. You're completely adjustable, you know. These are the ball joints. So around these ball joints, you get this rubberized ring around it, just give it more grip. You know, it's got more grip around whatever you want to clip this on. It comes with this standard iPhone 3G adapter here, and it comes off very easily. It's got this little rotating locking mechanism here. You twist it to lock and unlock. You've got it unlocked here, and then you press this little button here. You press, and it slides right off. Very nice. Again, this is the nice soft touch. You got a camera hole there, of course. So this is the standard camera adapter. Again, slides on just like normally, and twist to lock it. So now it's locked in place. You can't get this thing out. Okay, and of course this would work with small digital compact cameras like this one. And of course, this is only going to work with small light cameras like this one, compact digital one. It's not going to work with a DSLR. It's not going to work with a giant video camera like the one I have here, the Canon. Anyway, you're going to have to use this with some small devices, obviously because of the weight issue here. This is the camera adapter, very nice. And this is the only adapter that I have issues with. It same slides on, but the problem about this is adhesive, yes. You know what? This is a piece of tape. And despite how great this product is, this is really a downside. I actually wouldn't mind if they didn't include this at all. So it's a piece of tape, it comes right off, and it's got the sticky surface here. Of course, you can put your iPod there. And it works well, you know, but the thing is, after a day or two, you get a little dust on here, and I have actually one that I've used for 2 days. It's here, it's covered in dust. I guess you do have to treat this like a little anyway. So this is the one I've used for 2 days, and yes, it does work, right? Let's go ahead and put this Nexus one on, right? Oh my god. Yeah. So the problem with this is, of course, the idea of having a piece of tape as an adapter is just not something that I really like. And if you use this product with your iPhone, you can hang it off your window, hang it off your balcony. Yes, you can do that. If you try that with this, you're going to be dropping your iPod down your apartment, wherever you live, hundreds of floors down, and smashing it into bits. So I'm not going to be recommending you use the adhesive here. However, there is one great functionality with the adhesive, and you can stick heads of interesting people here. So we got Mr. Steve Jobs. There, so you know it works great with paper. I mean, that's for sure. Yes. One more thing to add this to this review is a application that Joby has developed, available for free in the App Store. It's called Gorilla Cam. It's a companion design for this product, but again, it's free to all people. all users of the App Store. So it's a basic standard camera application with some added functionality. You get this button here on here, and you can turn on, it's got a self timer, it's got time lapse, three shot burst, bubble level, which is very cool. It uses the accelerometer, as you can see up here, to make sure your iPhone's straight. A grid, just to keep everything straight as well, and a press anywhere function. So let's take a photo of Steve Jobs' head here. Let's get in the frame, and boom. So now it's saving. The only problem with this app is it does take a while to save. Otherwise, it's a great app. It's for free. You get a lot of these apps in the App Store, but this one is free. So that's the end of our review for the Gorillamobile for iPhone 3G, 3GS. Once again, available at joby.com for $39.95. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy this review. If you want to see more of these reviews, don't forget to check out our channel and subscribe, youtube.com/themegamactv. And if you want to follow us on Twitter for exclusive updates and exclusive video content, it's twitter.com/themegamactv. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.